Example 3.15, find the integrals of integrals x multiply sine 2x dx using integration by parts. So, okay, first step, choose the right function for u and dv using acronym LIATE. Okay, so x here is under algebra A, and sine 2x is under trigo T. So x under algebra A come first before T, so let x equal to u, okay, and sine 2x become dv. Let u equal to x and dv equal to sine 2x. Okay, step 2, differentiate u to get du and integrate dv to get v. So differentiate u du, differentiate x dx, 1 dx, so equal to dx. Okay, and then integrate dv, integrate sine 2x, integrate dv become v, integrate sine 2x equal to negative cos 2x divided by 2. So now we already have u, du, dv and v. Next step, substitute into uv minus integrate v du, okay, equal to our u is x, v is negative cos 2x divided by 2 minus integrate v du. So v is negative cos 2x divided by 2. Our du is dx. Okay, so simplify, negative x cos 2x divided by 2 plus take out constant 1 over 2 integrate cos 2x dx equal to negative x cos 2x divided by 2 plus 1 over 2 integrate cos 2x equal to sine 2x divided by 2 plus c equal to negative x cos 2x divided by 2 plus sine 2x divided by 4 plus c. Exercise 15a, find the integrals of integrand x to the power of negative 2 multiply ln x dx using integration by parts. So first step, you need to choose u and dv. Alright, so based on acronym LIATE, here is x to the power of negative 2 under A algebra, and here is ln x under L logs. Okay, so ln x under L come first, so we let u equal to ln x, and our dv is x to the power of negative 2. Let u equal to ln x, and let dv equal to x to the power of negative 2. And differentiate u, you will get du equal to 1 over x dx. And integrate dv, integrate both sides, integrate dv become v. Integrate x to the power of negative 2 equal to x to the power of negative 1 divided by negative 1. Use integration by parts formula, uv minus integral v du equal to substitute u and v, so ln x multiply v x to the power of negative 1 divided by negative 1 minus integrand v x to the power of negative 1 divided by negative 1 multiply du. Du is 1 over x dx. Okay, simplify this integrand. Negative ln x divided by x minus integrand negative 1 over x squared dx equal to negative ln x divided by x minus integrand, change it to index, you will get x to the power of negative 2 dx equal to negative ln x divided by x minus 1 over x plus c. Exercise 15b, integrate the following integrand, e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx using integration by parts. Okay, so first step, according to acronym LIATE, choose U. Alright, so here e to the power of negative x is under e, exponential, and cos 6x is under t, trigo. So t come first before e, so cos 6x under t will be your u, okay, and e to the power of negative x will be dv. Therefore, u equal to cos 6x and dv equal to e to the power of negative x. Differentiate u to find du. Du equal to negative 6 sine 6x dx. And then integrate dv and integrate e to the power of negative x. Integrate dv become v. Integrate e to the power of negative x is negative e to the power of negative x. Okay, next use by parts formula to find uv minus v du. Alright, so uv negative e to the power of negative x multiply cos 6x, okay, minus v du, negative e to the power of negative x du is negative 6 sine 6x dx, okay, and then simplify, you'll get negative e to the power of negative x cos 6x, take out the constant negative 6, integrand e to the power of negative x multiply sine 6x dx. So you need to integrate using by parts for the second time here. Alright, so let u equal to sine 6x using acronym LIATE. Okay, so trigo come first, so u sine 6x, and then the dv will be negative dv equal to negative e to the power of x, and then differentiate u, du equal to 6 cos 6x dx, and integrate dv become v, integrate e to the power of negative x negative e to the power of negative x, and then substitute into the by part formula. So continue from here, okay, integrand e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx equal to negative e to the power of negative x cos 6x minus 6, so here is 6, open square bracket, okay, so uv minus v du, open square bracket uv, so negative e to the power of negative x multiply sine 6x from here, okay, minus integrand v du, negative e to the power of negative x multiply du 6 cos 6x dx, okay, and then close square bracket. Alright, next simplify, integrand e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx equal to negative e to the power of negative x cos 6x, expand, you will get plus 6 e to the power of negative x sine 6x plus 6 integrand negative 6 e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx, and then simplify, integrand e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx equal to negative e negative x cos 6x plus 6 e to the power of negative x sine 6x. 6 multiply negative 6, take out the constant, negative 36. Integrand e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx. Okay, so here, notice that the integral e to the power of negative x multiply cos 6x dx appears again on the right of this equation. Okay, so no need to bipart for the third time, because e to the power of negative x multiply cos 6x here is same with the original equation. So using linearity, integrand e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx plus 36 integrand e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx equal to negative e to the power of negative x cos 6x plus 6 e negative x sine 6x. Alright, and then here 1 plus 36 is 37, so 37 integral e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx equal to negative e to the power of negative x cos 6x plus 6 e to the power of negative x sine 6x. Alright, so divide both sides by 37, integral e to the power of negative x cos 6x dx equal to negative e to the power of negative x cos 6x plus 6 e to the power of negative x sine 6x divided by 37. Okay, so here is the final answer.